Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Railway Empire. So here we have our mission, if nothing else, is to get. Oh, hello, what's this? Missing equipment. What have we got? 1 mil.
Oh, where's the fun without a bit of cheating, huh?
Let's build maintenance building here. Albuquerque. Oops. Let's construct a maintenance building there. Alright, that might help. And Tucson. Maintenance
This
building.
darn technology throws a wrench in the works too often,
And
doesn't
Los
it?
Angeles. We need a maintenance building. Alright, objector techs. What have we got for techs? Breweries in Indianapolis. Show me. 380,000. Where's the nearest rail line? Nashville. No, we'll decline it. It's probably a wise move just at the moment. Logging, what we got here? Connection bonus. Alright, let's just make the most of this bonus. Let's build a small station. There. And we'll build a slightly bigger station in Nashville.
I hope you make a good profit with your station.
Thank you. Hopefully, I will. So let's connect both lines. Let's go from this line to there. 23,000, that's a fair bit. Oh, it's a fairly straight gradient. And then from here, we'll go to Indianapolis. Now the train running. Yeah, Major's on a run. Yep. Yearly report. Don't want to open that just at the moment. Yes, we need a maintenance shed. We've got that there now. I think we have, haven't we? Yes, we have. Demolished? No. Shall we upgrade the station? Yes. Expand it. Alright, so now we need to run a line to Chicago. Yes. Let's get up to Chicago. We'll build a large station in Chicago. Done. And from Chicago, we'll run straight into Indianapolis. Let's go from the outer line straight into one of the inner lines. 47,000. Can we make that any more affordable? Probably should have left it viewers where I had it. Alright, that'll do. Stop messing about with it, Major. Alright, let's set up a rail line. So let's go from Chicago to Indianapolis. Anderson Logging to Nashville. What do I want? 68, 78, Rogers American. Yeah, that will do. High spirits. Tolerant. Carefree, you'll always fit in. Happy security guard, there we go, done. Now that Nashville, let's demolish that part of the line. Let's give it a separate line so they don't clash. Go to the third line. Done. That's a lot better. Alright, let's put a siding in once that train's passed. Alright, let's do the siding. Connection bonus. Alright, 250,000. Let's go from here to there, and connect back in. Done. Now we'll put some signals in. Done, which means we can now put in another train. Chicago, Indianapolis, Anderson Login, Nashville. 68, 78, Cooper the Rogers American. Spirits. Keep everyone happy. Tolerant. Done. So that's two trains there between Chicago and Indianapolis. Now we need to turn our attention back to Odessa. What does Odessa need? Just about everything by the look of it. Right, need to get some wheat in there, some cattle. Going to get those supplies in. Oh, we do have one train capturing wheat. Do we need, oh no, we've got two trains. Could possibly put another train in here. What else do we need? Can we get, if I build a station here, can I grab it? No, if I go to a bigger station, yes, I can.
How will you make profit on the station?
Alright, so let's set up a rail. Where's Odessa? There. This is going to be interesting. So we've got the, let's go the inside line. Get round that ridge. Scrap it. Let's try again. Let's go. All right, that's looking better. Ah, I see. Dirty great boulder. Can we move it? No, we don't want that. We'll start again. All right, so that wasn't going to work. So if we go, let's try again from this second line. Oh no, it's all right, let's cancel it. We want to go from the first line. It's 105,000, my God. That's a lot of cash. All right, now if we move it a bit over, 170,000. Let's move this across, 95. Pull that across. 81, 82, straighten it out a little bit, 80, oh hang on, what have I done there, 81, 82, let's see if we can run a siding so we can have multiple trains servicing our wheat farm. Yes, we can. Let's put in some signals. Done. set up the line, Mason Manor to Odessa, add a locomotive, we want something with good traction power and decent speed, so 37% for the wrestler at 67Ks or 68Ks and 55%. That'll do, no crew, go. So that's on its way. Let's set up another line. Let's do the same thing again to Odessa. No crew. Done. Oh, only two carriages. One matures. Uh-oh. Need to make some cash now. Innovation points. Train instructions increases profits from mail. Yes, that will help. Right, second train's on the way. It's in the siding. What's wrong with this one? Random breakdown. We've got 370, 380. Well, while that's happening, can we get a supply tower in here? One there. Alright, so we get one going one way. Alright, so that locomotive's going back. That one's coming in. Alright, so how's the desk doing for wheat then? What? They didn't get any. They need timber as well. Why no wheat? Why isn't the wheat going up? That's bizarre. Where's all the wheat going? They're supposed to be getting wheat from this farm too. That is wicked. Interest for bonds matures, we're up to 400,000. Population for the Odessa is not budging. Consumption 4.7, fulfillment of demand 39%. Alright, so we've got plenty of corn, no timber. I want some beer. Alright, who's got beer? Alright, I've got one carriage of wheat. Where's the other train? It's going through. Alright, I don't want signals. I want that damn train. Copy the train. No.
There's space for my station here.
No suitable freight. Just get rid of this train, I think. Alright, where's that next connection bonus? Toledo. 257,000. It's not helping me.
When your trains break down, it is a reflection of your company's management.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Smythe. Next speech stands. Let her have it. Over 250,000 bucks. All Sounds like Chicago's doing
it. Rien ne va plus. No more bets, sweetie.
Alright, so I'm getting the corn. No suitable freight. Well, then let's just get rid of that train. Manage train, delete. Alright, so we just keep one train running on that line now. Random breakdown. What is wrong with these trains? They're so finicky. Now, I wish I knew what was going on here. Objective list.